Hey guys, welcome back. Ayoshi here. Back again with some Jamestown Plus. We had completed our difficult run, so now it's time to get our legendary run going. Let's see, just want to make sure we're good with all of these ships. So we're trying to get crystal unlocked. So we're gonna keep saving up until it's available for purchase. So yeah, let's go legendary, East Frontier. Let's get the controls adjusted. And we will go with beam for now. And we'll go ahead and skip all this stuff. Alright. It's gonna get a little tricky now. Let's stay on our toes. Might not be able to beat all the stages on my first try. Let's go around. But we'll do our best. Alright, made to the boss just about. Trader Prince. I'm gonna actually save my vaunt mode until, in case I accidentally need it. Whoa! Forgot about that. It was a little intense. Okay, first phase is done. Nice. Can get hit once. That's a good way to start. Ooh, 4,500 on that. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Challenges are now available from the level select screen. There they are. So it's multiple packs. But we will. They are quite challenging, so I can see that taking a long time. We can shoot for that in another episode. Here we go, got this one done. Let's move on to Dark Sector. Yeah, we're still good with beam. Yeah, so on this difficulty setting, legendary, I think every single stage is available now. So all the five original ones and expansions all have legendary difficulties for their stages. So this is gonna be a pretty long one. Longer than the other videos have been, that's for sure. Okay. Got him. I haven't used my thing yet. Here we go. I'll use it on this guy. Oh, ran into that one. That one was getting a little close. I was able to dodge it, but got me. Hard to collect. Ah, I knew that one was gonna hit. Dang. I really wanted to press the Vaughn button, but I think it ended. Whoa. No. Ah, I had to use a continue. Okay. Yeah, I want to pick up some of those. It's okay. Good. Save my vaunt in case something nasty comes up. That works. So we use one credit. That's okay. Still got the job done. Now, if this was gauntlet mode, then that'd be another story. Because you gotta use those one or two credits or continues for all the stages back to back, depending on which gauntlet you're doing. Alright, let's move on to the Badlands. I think we're still good with the beam. Beam ship. so hard. There's so much going on. It's hard to see what's good and what's bad. Wow. Whew, ready for the boss. Here we go. Yes, we got it. Oh, alright. That one was perfect. We didn't get hit. Alright. On to New Madrid. Safely stick to beam. Thank you. Oh! Dang. I saw that coming. Just my finger didn't want to push the button. It's okay, I only get hit once. Last Express. Here we go. Piece of cake. So you've done that before, so we'll skip it. And we unlocked Croatoa. However, since that's still the official last stage, we're gonna hop to the moons real quick. I'm gonna do Phobos. And I think we can do Beam. On the next stage, I might do Treason. Okay, we already saw this. We'll skip that. Overwhelmed, and sometimes you can't kill everything, so you don't want to try and rush to get in front of it, and then you just eat everything. So you just gotta let it go. Thank you. Okay. Shouldn't be too bad. We don't have any vaunts, but got full HP and max credits. Maybe I should have let my vaunt end on that. That's okay. Touched on that one too. Oof. Skip the story, we've seen that before. Alright, on to Deimos. This one, like Croatoa, only has the top three difficulties on it. I'm really used to beam right now, so I'll try beam. If I have trouble, then I'll switch to treason. From beneath the shifting sands of Deimos. It's the crab. The crab gang. Killer crabs from outer space. Back into it. Crab bucket. When I had to use it because the boomerangs were coming right at me. Whoa! Eh, I don't think I can do enough. Oh, got it. Whew, all right. Here we go. Doing pretty good. Full credits and only get hit once. Pirate Queen, alright. Whoa. I don't want to risk that. There's a huge cluster of stuff coming at me. All right, last phase. Oh, our vaunt ended. I popped the shield, but I didn't have it anymore. Should be good here. Alright, that wasn't too bad. I got hit like twice, once or twice. Yeah, once on the stage, once on the boss. Not bad. Whew. Alright, we'll go back to the main map. Just want to check. Okay, so we got Grenado unlocked here. Some more shots. I think the shots are from like these armada ships. But we're gonna hold off on that. I think we can do this fight with Beam. Yeah, Croato is the toughest. I like to use either Beam or Crystal. Sometimes Treason on the boss fight. Or on the Croato stage. Alright, see if we can do this. Came out right at the last second. Whoa. Doing pretty good here. Decent start. Oh, got one little guy tagged me. Should take us to the boss. It would seem like, oh, I guess the stage isn't that bad. I only got hit once, but. Well, it's on Legendary. There's harder modes, and there's two parts to the boss fight. That was the easier part, of course. So that's out of the way. Now we just got the final boss form. It's got lots of phases. Well, here it goes. Doing pretty good. Oh yeah, we got this. Oh, snap. Woo. Almost tagged me there at the end. Alright. Conquistador down. Yeah, they definitely need to make another Jamestown, some kind of sequel to this. It's a solid game. I've got the credits. You guys can watch that on your own time, I guess. Okay, now we got everything on Legendary done. Let's check out the shop. Got lots of money now. What is this? Okay, team games, no auto respawn. Okay, so when you play team games and someone dies, they have like a certain cooldown or like a timer countdown until they auto respawn if you don't pick up the power up to revive them. And this makes it so there is no auto respawn timer. You just have to find something to revive them. Okay, we're good here. Ah, Crystal Espada. I think I wanted a Corazon. Don't recall which one. Let me go into a level real quick. Want to check out the ships. Okay. Crystal. Okay, so we have the Corazon. Okay. So I believe the one I like is the sword variant, which is the Espada. So 25k. I'll take it. Fate is still locked. Must beat the super gauntlet. Okay, for the shots. I'll just buy all the... Well, first, let me get the gauntlet mode unlocked. We can take a crack at that. I have enough for all of these. I'm not gonna use all of them at the same time, of course, but I'll have those options. We've got 3,000 left over. I'll get the gunner. It's pretty solid. Alright. So now we've got the gauntlet mode unlocked here. So it's another thing we can do. If we look at it, we're doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then there's a super gauntlet, which does 1, 2, 3. I think it's got the two moons in there. And 4, 5, 6, 7, ending with Croatoa. So on this one, you can even choose difficulty here. So it adjusts depending on... what difficulty. Just like when we did normal playthrough, only does 3. Difficulty is 4, or difficult 4, and then legendary 5. But, that's gonna be it for the legendary run. So, yeah, hit the like button, leave a comment, subscribe, and, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.